Saw Miz glancing back at the clock. Minute 22 and counting in our first matchup in the Beat the Clock Challenge here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Miz has got to be careful he's not disqualified, because if he was there, then Santino would set the time. Here we go, roll up and a kick out by Miz at two. And Miz planting Santino, looks to take advantage. Another quick cover and another, oh, got him, no, near fall.
Boy, if either one of these guys could have won this match in under 2 minutes, that would have been tough to beat.
Very much so, as Miz believes he's in control of the United States champion. We're over 2 minutes gone by in the matchup. Oh, Miz with a running clothesline. Santino in trouble, and Miz taking a little bit of too much time here, I think. Again, he's got to refocus at the task at hand.
Well, that gloating is not gonna do you any good.
And Miz right across the skull. Shoulders down, and again, Santino in two, and Miz a bit frustrated as Santino kicked out there.
In this type of match, you got to stay on the offense. Don't give your opponent time to breathe.
You know very well, King, how difficult it is to put yourself in a position for a WWE Championship opportunity. Here we go yet again for Miz. This is a golden opportunity for the man who can beat the clock tonight.
Well, I sure don't agree with this strategy. I guess he's trying to wear down Santino, but in the meantime, he's just running out the clock.
Well, Miz is cognizant of where the clock is. You saw him looking up at the clock in the Titantron here. He realizes we're now over 3 minutes gone by as Santino starts to rally.
Santino dropped Miz right on the back of his head. Both of these guys, they look pretty well spent. I mean, anytime you go at this kind of pace, boom, it takes a lot out of you. You got to try to cover, get a pinning combination, or cover your opponent every opportunity you get.
3.5 minutes gone by in the matchup, and it's Santino with the upper hand. There's the patented split combo by the big hip toss. And Santino with a headbutt.
Yeah, Santino getting on a roll now. Uh-oh, wait a minute. At 3 minutes and 45 seconds, the Cobra reared its ugly head.
Santino with the strike, Miz. He missed from behind. Roll through, shoulders down again. Santino, look at Santino with a counter. In just over 4 minutes gone by, Miz kicks out.
Regroup with that Cobra.
Oh, Miz behind. Oh, skull crushing finale. Quickly into the cover. Hook of the leg here. There's two, there's three. And the time to beat. Looks to be 4 minutes and 18 seconds. So that will be the time to beat. The other superstars must win their matches in less than 4 minutes and 18 seconds in order to advance and set a new time tonight on Monday Night Raw.
That's a pretty impressive time. You can take out a WWE superstar in less than 4:18, you've done something.
And here's another look at the time that the rest of the superstars must beat tonight. 4 minutes, 18 seconds. The pace is set by The Miz.
Yep, Miz in the driver's seat. Everybody going to be looking up at that clock all night long.